When buying legal services, my favorite way to manage firms is to build a strong relationship that benefits both the client and the provider. This includes some expectation management, established performance management to enable continuous improvement, talking about existing issues and possible solutions, but also learning from each other, valuing each other, and supporting each other.